Hello, Earthlings. Today, I bring you a video on the top 10 things that suck about Christmas.
Eat my flesh, flesh of my flesh, come with me. Hail Mary, run quick, see. What do we have here now? Gonna ride or die. La 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 la.
Number one, repetitive music.
Better watch out.
Songs that are about Christmas don't need to be played over and over again every 5 minutes. Just telling you that now. Number two, family gatherings.
Yo, what's up, man? How's it going? How's life? Dude, I bought this new Ferrari and this awesome car and an awesome house. Where are you going?
Hey,
yo!
This one just speaks for itself. Number three. You get fatter. More so than food. The holiday.
Oh my god.
Oh. That was too much for my humanity. Maybe it's just one more piece.
No, mine!
Thanksgiving. Number four. School sucks when you come back.
Number five.
Your parents can't buy you shit for months afterwards because they broke his foot.
Hey, Dad, can I have a new blanket?
What? No. We're broke, and you ruined my Christmas!
Number six, greed around the holiday.
Do you bring anything?
Go. It's like, everyone's expecting some kind of gift or something, or like, you have to buy something or you're a horrible person. Number seven, let's be all real here. Santa Claus is the weirdest person. He's also a pervert. And he breaks into your house, eats your food, gives you stuff, and leaves. What the fuck was that?
Ho ho.
Christmas movie marathons on every TV channel on the network.
When does it end?
Number nine. Finding out Santa Claus isn't real.
I gotta tell you something very important to me. You need to know this for your future as an adult. Santa isn't real. Stalkish, weird man isn't real.
Trump is now the president of the United States.
I am going to make America great again. And by doing this, I'm going to make America hate again. Then, I'm going to ruin your Christmas, and then bring Satan to life.
Why are Americans so stupid? Well, if you guys enjoyed that video, please give it a like, subscribe, maybe give it a favorite, but that is up to you. I want to apologize because if I look different, that's because I just got my expander last week, and all the videos you've been seeing have been pre-recorded. So, you haven't seen any videos of me and my expander yet. So, I'm sorry if I kinda suck at speaking at the moment. But yeah. This will only be like this for a couple months, probably. I don't know. I'll let you know. My name is Adolf the Great, And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you in my next video.
You better watch out.